You need to get off the streets. The agency knows my secure locations, and they will be searching for us. This is the safest place I know.
Can I come with you?
You need to hide, till I know what's going on.
Oh, it was you who called?
Yes.
Oh, you must be Victoria. Come on in, child.
Thank you for your help. This girl is important. Take this.
We will take good care of her, my son.
Diana said you need that necklace. Don't lose it.
Will you come back?
I'll be watching. To meet.
Your actions precede you, my man. Yeah, I gotta say, I admire a man with the courage to shit where he eats. I'm guessing you're in need of some information, and I just might be willing to play ball. But first, I got a favor to ask. You listening? Sweet. Well, see, this is local upstart calling himself the King of Chinatown. Not exactly the understated type. I would really like him to hand in his resignation, if you catch my drift. Now this king, he resides at the pagoda in the center of town, where a unit of dirty cops guard his every move. He rarely leaves the crowd, except to meet up with his dealer in a pad overlooking the square. Yeah, he's also got a swanky European ride parked in a nearby alley. And that's all I got, Holmes. So, call me back when you're done. Got it.
Countless ways to assassinate the King of Chinatown. 12 of these assassinations will unlock challenges. To view the challenges, consult the notebook. A completed challenge.
Hey, how's it going?
Okay. Sit right down. I'm in Chinatown. No, I called for a tow truck about an hour ago.
Hey there. So how much product we talking about?
All of it?
Shit, no problem. All right, just let me make a few calls. I'll get back to you in 10.
You'll be back in 5.
Yeah, I'll be back in 5.
What have you got for me?
Thank you.
You gotta be kidding me. I've been with you guys for 10 years.
Really?
Yeah, did you get my email? Well, it's a great deal. No, like three nights. $500. Why not?
She didn't get it from me.
I'm totally fried.
Way better than the local scumbags.
Well, you never want to go anywhere. You want to sit home and play fucking video games. Whatever. You know what? I can't talk about it right now.
We got mackerel, codfish.
Pure as hell, man. That's how I roll.
No.
Oh, codfish today.
Oh, cheap.
Clam, fresh clam. Fresh fish! We got mackerel, codfish!
Yeah, I thought you were at my
fresh rainbow trout!
Hello?
Okay.
Yeah, no, no.
What are you not telling
me? In the daily paper, yeah.
No, so that I would know where you are.
Yo.
No, you told me Michael's gonna go to jail.
Yo.
Well, how does that fit with Ricky seeing you in Mail Street or M9?
I don't know, maybe in their ass. I don't know.
Michael's never lived there.
I don't know, man. I mean,
I'm not.
No. Whatever. No,
I don't have the hearts for Michael. Well, so what?
Some change for an old fool.
Ah, there's coffee in there, you fucker!
Venga, cámara. Venga acá con quien te quiere. So bring your minas to my home.
I need information.
Well, that's my business. Information. You need information, I find information.
At a price, of course.
You're damn right at a price. Of course.
Girl named Victoria. The agency wants her bad. I need to know why.
No, wait. The agency. You want me to snoop around the agency? Were you crazy? Yeah, you crazy. All right, what is it worth to you?
Name your price.
Well, tools.
Listen to the city. If anyone mentions the girl, you know what to do.
I'll call you.
You do that.